That is crazy! We have a literal...
Oh my gosh, it smells!
But the best part is, none of these features are what make the car really safe. It's the literal explosive-proof frame around the car. And we're gonna be the first people to test it. And for reference, before we blow up the $300,000 car, we're gonna blow up a normal car to see if the passengers survive. 3, 2, 1! Not only is it on fire, but the mannequins literally flew out of the car.